We've got these Gold's Gems letters. We have the letters G O L D Y an apostrophe and another G. I think the only thing good on these are the back ends, because the neon's all broken and the plastic's missing or broken. So I think the back ends are the only thing that might be of any use. I can sell one letter or all. You just have to contact me, find out if you're interested in any one of them. Located in Kingfisher, Oklahoma.